acceleration. And
deflagration to detonation.
Transition.
Cool. Transition. But we, and I'm going to say something like, but we're just interested in blowing stuff up.
Yeah, absolutely.
Bloody Nora.
It's funny because the flame's already disappeared and the max only moved an inch. So basically the whole flame came out, did its job, and then it moved an inch. And now it's just travelling.
It's like, we've got our inch, we'll keep going.
Yeah, yeah. It's like me doing this and you just going,
see you later.
It could be in the non-visible range too.
To actually come to a university with people, scientists, professionals working on research and be able to provide something for them as well, because they may have never seen the stuff that they're even researching on in slow motion. So for us to be able to show them what it looks like in super slow motion can add a whole extra dimension to their research and be like, wow, you know, I had no idea that even happened. So it shows you stuff that's just amazing, and it's really, really glad to get the opportunity to do that.